The housing shortage in Hawaii is the single biggest barrier to having a good life. As I mentioned earlier, it will take me 40 years of my entire state salary to buy the home that my father bought with one state salary back in 1983. And we are fast becoming, as I once heard, the land of Google employees and the people who give them massages. And that is not a recipe for a healthy community.